She was one woman that wanted a purely handmade letter. I folded a paper to make the letter, but the paper was not made by me. It was already made. So I made a paper, but I realized to make the paper, I used the tree that was already planted and not made by me. So I planted a tree. After planting the tree, I realized that the land I used for the tree wasn't made by me. So I created the earth. But the universe where I created the earth wasn't made by me. So I created the universe. And I understood what she wanted was not a handmade letter. What she wanted was love as significant as the universe. One woman that wanted a handmade letter. That seemed very easy at first.